For the goblet squat, you can use a kettlebell or a dumbbell. Here, you're using a kettlebell. Keep your feet nice and flat, knees going away from each other. Come low to the point that your knees and your hip crease align with each other, keeping your back nice and straight.